To take time out to comment on the story that we broke earlier. Quarterback sensation Sean Jackson has popped the lock on the closet and come out. What does this mean for Sean Jackson? Will there be more house music played in the locker room? These questions aside, Mr. Jackson's name is likely to be remembered alongside Jackie Robinson, Muhammad Ali, and Billie Jean King, who endured their share of trash talking as well. But let's allow future generations to decide where to place Sean Jackson in history. But let's be clear. It's not about defiance, it's about what a man will do for love. I stand behind you, Sean. Metaphorically.
Oh, geez.
Thank you. Good night.
And that's it for tonight's news. Happy Valentine's Day to all of you. Sherry Donaldson for KVLA Channel
13. Mm.
Excellent.
Way to go, bro.
You sneaky little Cupid. You got romantic after all, didn't you? I may get a few letters on that, but I got your back.
Thank you.
Happy Valentine's Day, Kelvin.
Thank you.
Well, those stairs never looked so good.
Interesting perspective on Sean Jackson.
I feel bad about how you found out about my job. It was awkward, and I'm sorry, but that is the only thing that I apologize for.
I should be the one apologizing. If you want to be an adult phone entertainer, that's cool.
Mason, and when you found out something about me you didn't like, you judged me and failed. I don't think that's a promising foundation for a relationship.
You know what? You're right. I just spent all night in a cemetery, and I actually learned something. In a relationship, you have to accept the other person for all of what they are, and not just the parts that are easy to like. And you're stupid if you turn your back on something as important as love. So I bought this for you. At the store.
Sugar can't answer the phone right now.
She's gonna make love to her boyfriend on Valentine's Day. And for the record, this is what I like. Simple.
Mm-hmm.
keep it really simple.
I also like makeup sex.
Whoa, what a coincidence.
You too?
Me too?
Yay! With the flowers?
All the ones that nobody wants.
So you're giving them a second life?
Yeah, most shops throw them away. I like the idea that tomorrow someone's gonna see them floating by.
Yeah.
I wonder where they come from, kind of mystery of it all. I used to actually put them together and practice new designs with them.